I'm going to have to turn to this. A not guilty verdict in the trial of an illegal immigrant who shot and killed Kate Steinle. The jury believed it was an accident. Prosecutors were not allowed to admit the suspect's criminal or deportation histories. Judge Andrew Napolitano joins us now on the phone. Judge, do you think that this was a miscarriage of justice?
Well, I think it was the wrong result, Stuart. I mean, this is a classic case of involuntary manslaughter, even if you accept and believe the defendant's version of this, which is that without explaining how he acquired the gun, we pretty much know how he acquired it, but without explaining how he acquired it, it accidentally went off. Now, guns don't go off by accident. A human being has to involve the trigger.
Judge, he said he dropped it.
He
said, wait a second, Judge. He said he'd found this gun wrapped up in a T-shirt beneath a bench. He unwrapped it, and it went off. The jury believed him. Now, what do you make of that?
Even that is involuntary manslaughter,
okay.
the reckless use of a dangerous instrument. But there were so many other issues with the case. The police interrogation permitted the defendant to present to the jury a variety of different theories.
Okay, Judge,
government
I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry to jump in like this, but I've got a bee in my bonnet. Was that jury influenced by politics? Was it a political verdict?
Well, I don't know the answer to that, but it would be a reasonable conclusion to assume that it was. This is the most liberal anti-Trump part of the United States of America. The president pounded away that this guy was the poster boy of a inappropriately working immigration system. And now this may have a long-term effect with respect to the efforts of the Democrats to include DACA reform in the continuing resolution to keep the government funded. So nobody knows where this is going to go. But the outcome was unjust, and the motivation was probably political.
This is
a guess, an educated guess. I obviously wasn't in the jury room with them.
Judge, thanks very much for calling in this morning. Obviously a very important situation here, and we appreciate you being with us. Thanks, Judge.
You're welcome. I'm staying